Cell migration. Cell migration is a central process in the development and maintenance of multicellular organisms. Tissue formation during embryonic development, wound healing, and immune responses all require the orchestrated movement of cells in particular directions to specific locations. The failure of cells to migrate or migration of cells to inappropriate locations can result in life-threatening consequences such as a congenital defects of brain. Objective. The aim of the experiment is to study the cell migration process. An understanding of the mechanism by which cells migrate may lead to the development of novel therapeutic strategies for controlling invasive cell migrations. Procedure. Take a sterile 12-well plate. Take a marker and draw horizontal lines at the base of the plate by inverting it. Transfer 1 ml of culture containing media to each of the wells. Now close the lid and keep the plate in carbon dioxide incubator. Incubate the plate for 24 hours at 37 degrees Celsius. Take the plate from the carbon dioxide incubator. Now take 200 microliter micropipette tip from the tip box. Make a scratch in each well by holding the micropipette tip at the base of each well, slightly touching the base of the well, and by dragging the pipette tip along the entire length of the well such that the scratch is perpendicular to horizontal line of the mark. Now take the 12-well plate and visualize each of the wells under phase contrast microscope connected to a computer installed with imaging software. Acquire first image of scratch at 0 hour. Images are obtained using 4X optics. Place the cell culture plate back in the carbon dioxide incubator after the first visualization of the result at T is equal to 0 hour. Take images at 2, 4, 6 hours and so on till the scratch completely closes.